Sam, welcome to a new video for my channel, and in today's video I'm gonna show you how you can get the Titan Cameraman badge and the morph in the Create Skibidi Toilet Roleplay of Roblox. So before we start the video, if you like the video, please leave a like, turn on the bell of notification and subscribe, and if you can, share this video with your friends, okay? So for get this morph is really easy. The first is, and now we have to teleport at the maps, and you have to press the button that says open and go at the city. You can be teleported over here and you will see a lot of guys using huge skins, and to get all of these skins is really easy. So I'm going to search this one, and then you have to follow my way. You can see that here will be the white polling, next to this yellow, then will be a blue one, then a brown, and you can see that here will be this of orange. So only go by this way, and then you need to keep moving forward, okay? Then you will see these old cards standing here, and you have to go up here and make a jump over there, okay? So let me try and make a couple of jumps, and man, I feel that I don't jump. This is something weird. Let me try again, and no, I can't jump. Why I can't jump? Okay guys, and I suggest you that you don't use any morph, because the morphs can't jump too high. So let me try again using my regular morph, and let's go to that zone again. Fine, so let's go here, and then you have to jump over here, and you can see that a lot of guys are going to that zone, and no man, he's trying to troll me. Okay, let me try again and go up the stairs, and then you can see that here will be this morph, only touch it, and then you have to make the parkour, okay? So try to don't die, because if you die, let me show you what happened, you will be teleported again at the main zone. So try to not die, and man, there's a lot of lines. Fine, when you reach this point, you can go by that way or that way, and you have to be some careful, okay? So let me try, and let me try over here, over there, and oh man, I can see a lot. Okay, let me try, and man, this is sick. Okay, let me try this parkour. Okay, okay, oh man, this is something hard. Okay, oh, that last point is something small. Okay, and then you can reach this point, and you have to touch this, and now you have the badge, okay? So when you reach this and you touch this and unlock the badge, you can go to the badges and game passes, and then you can see that here will be these morphs, and you can use that ones, okay? You can use the Titan Cameraman in normal version, that is the first one, so let me show you. And you can be teleported to the city, and now you can use the first morph, okay? So this is the morph. Let me show you all the animations. The first is the punch, and he actually make a punch with his hand, and the second is the thumbs up, and oh man, he doesn't have any fingers or the thumbs. This is something funny. Okay, the third is the shield, and you can see that he used his shield, and the last one is use the last one, and is the flea, and open, he made his attack and he disappeared. So this is the one. So let me show you the next one, and let me go to the badges again passes. Let me see where it is, and this is the upgraded version, okay? So let me use it and let me show you. And man, these have something lag, so if you feel something lag, only teleport as fast as possible as you can, and let me show you all the animation. The first, the flea, I don't use it for the first because I'm gonna disappear. Let me show you, this is the punch, this is the same of the shield, and this is for the thumbs up, and you can see that he showed his thumbs. The fourth is of shoot, and you can see that he, okay, I think that shoot is the same of the thumbs. Yeah, it's the same one, so it's something funny, okay? The next is the core fire, and you can see that we spend something on fire on his chest, And the next one is the stump. And okay, this is something cool. And man, this is awesome. Now let me show you the flea. And you can see that we disappear. And this is what happened. And also, guys, I want to show you this one, because it's a fan made, and we can also use this. And you only have, if you don't know how to use it, you only have to press the open button and then go to badges and game passes, and here will be this green button and we can use it. So let me show you. Let me put over here. Okay, guys, and you can see this morph, and to get this morph we need another badge too. So I'm gonna show you how you can get this badge. So the first thing that you need to do is to teleport to the city, and then we can see that here will be this gray building or white, I don't know what is this, but you need to teleport to the city, and then you have to go behind this building. Okay, so only let me go, and then you can see that here will be this new toilet, and I want to say that this is something great. This looks amazing, and you only have to touch it, and now you can see that we collect this new badge and we have this new toilet. So this is how we can get this new toilet. So let me go to game passes and badges, and then we only have to press this, and now we have this big guy. So let me go again at the city, and now I'm gonna show you this morph, and this is the only way how you can get this morph, because there's not only way that you can make it. And let me show you all the animation. The first that I'm going to do is the saw. So oh man, he uses the saw that is on the top of his head. This is something cool. Next, I'm gonna use the flush protection, and you can see that we protect our flush button. Then let me make another. The next is the fire, and man, this is something sick. They throw a lot of fire, so this is the next one. Okay, now let me use this. You can see that we can flush our head, and we obviously die. So let me show you the next one. So let me go again over here and get this badge, and then we have to go again at the city. Okay, now let me use another flush protection and show you before. So the next is equip mask, and man, we use this mask, and oh yeah, this is something great. Let me unequip it, and we can shoot. Okay, so let me show you how we can shoot, and we shoot like bombs or something like that. So let me show you again, and this is the animation, or the giant flames that we used before. And the last animation, I feel that this is something sick, so let me show you. Go and teleport fast, because there's something lag. And last but not least, we are going to use this, the flush, but we are out of flushing. Okay, so let me show you how I can make it. Let me self flush. Here it is. Okay, so let me get the auto flush, and we use the button. Oh man, we use the mouse to auto flush, and this is animation. And guys, this is was all to how to get the two morphs on this game, because if you see it, if I go to the badges, there is only these morphs how we can get only with badges. And guys, this was something funny, and I hope that this video was helpful to you to get all the badges, and please let me know your opinion on the comment section below. Don't forget to hit a like button, and without nothing more to say, goodbye!